Hi, I'd like to present you with a new product by our team, Automotive Circuit Tester ExaPen. This device is designed for diagnostics of car wiring and electronic components. It allows you to check the voltage level quickly to find signals and power lines in the wiring. It also works as a mini oscilloscope and helps to measure signal with a pulse width modulation. You can test actuators and have positive and negative terminal supply. In the meantime, the device acts as an electronic fuse with adjustable current limitation range and can supply a power signal in the mode of pulse width modulation. First of all, let me show you how the device looks. Its case is made of steel with protective galvanic coating. It's isolated from the electrical circuits of the device, and nothing will happen if the case touches a car body or a power terminal. On one side, there are two standard 4mm banana jacks to connect to the battery. Here we also have a marking of the input polarity. There is a built-in protection against polarity reversal for the cases when you mix up the wires. And the device will not turn on. On the other side, there is a connector for the probe tip, surrounded by two backlight LEDs. ExaPen comes with removable probe tip. And if needed, you can simply replace it with any other test leads of our production. Flex pin, alligator clip, test hook, extension cord, or any other self-made adapter with 4mm banana jack. You can set the desired operating mode using three buttons. Two arrow buttons for navigation and one circle to confirm the selection. OLED display shows the information. Now let's connect the device and talk about each mode of operation in detail. ExaPen operates only from the vehicle battery, either 12 volts or 24 volts. There are no additional power sources. Therefore, all measurements are made against the negative terminal of the battery. It also buys you some protection as you can set a maximum current allowed. The first mode is for voltage measurements. On the right side of the screen, you can find the polarity of the connected wires, the battery voltage gauge, and user-friendly operating mode scheme. To demonstrate the operating mode, I use an ordinary variable resistor. Changing the rotor position causes the voltage change. Here I want to show how you can use the voltmeter mode to find open circuits, namely a burnt fuse. You may also note that on the diagram a 1 kilo ohm resistor is drawn, which is connected in parallel to the voltmeter with a switch. The icon with the circle symbolizes that the switch is controlled by the button with the circle. When the button is held, the resistor shunts the voltmeter. This mode allows the circuit to be loaded with a small current, so you can locate power and signal lines, for example, when you want to check a sensor or connect an oscilloscope. And right away I will show you how to determine the pinout of the MAP sensor connector. When connected to the first pin, the device shows that it's connected to the ground. The voltage on the second pin is 5 volts without load, but when shunted by resistance, it drops significantly, corresponding to the sensor signal output. The voltage on the third pin is 5 volts, both with and without load. I mean, it's the power supply of the sensor. And the last pin has a voltage of 1.4 volts, which is very similar to the circuit for connecting a thermistor. The neck sub-mode is similar to the recorder and allows you to display slowly changing signals as a chart and monitor the current voltage value, maximum and minimum in a given time interval. Here is an example how to use the recorder mode to measure the voltage drop during engine start, which allows you to check the minimum voltage at the cranking and the alternator operating voltage at the same time. Throttle position sensor can also be checked very quickly in this mode. This mode has another cool addition. First of all, you can change the display mode. Show a polygon instead of a line. And you can also activate an audio alarm. The last menu item changes the screen refresh rate. It's set from 1 to 10 seconds. This mode can be used for detecting voltage drops or breaks in wiring. To do so, you should connect to the supervised circuit and hold the button with the circle. Upon this, the screen will display the value that the device will monitor. As soon as the voltage deviates by 2%, an audible alarm will be triggered. This allows the technician to search for defects in wiring or any other operations without looking at the device screen. If you press the button here, the recording of the last frame will stop. To quit the signal measurement mode, you need to click the confirmation button twice. The next mode is for provision of positive battery voltage to the output probe, with the device itself serving as an electronic fuse. The value of the maximum allowed current is displayed in the lower left corner. When the probe is connected to the load, the device checks in a moment that there is no short circuit and then immediately applies current. The top left part shows the actual current consumption. The maximum current can be changed in the nearby menu. You can choose any from 1 ampere to 20 amperes, for example set to 1 ampere. As you can see, the icon fully imitates a fuse and shows a virtual smoke when the current consumption is exceeded. Please note that in the working mode the light bulb consumes a half of ampere, and when the current limit is 1 ampere, it doesn't light up anymore. It happens because the lamp filament has a resistance several times lower when cold than the working one. That's why the starting current is several times higher than the rated one. This mode is also ideal for quick checks of various motors. The next sub-mode works exactly the same way, but applies power when the button is held down. It gives you a tip that the load is connected and you should press the button to energize. This mode can be useful when you want to make a more reliable connection than via a probe pin and still want to be in control with the voltage as applied. With ExaPen you can switch quite powerful loads, like I do now, switching on two high beam lamps at the same time. The next mode fully repeats the electronic fuse functionality and also allows you to control the load with pulse width modulation. By pressing the arrows, you can increase or decrease the duty cycle immediately. Let's use this mode for a smooth start of the radiator cooling fan. The most convenient way to access the motor terminals is to remove its relay. Please keep in mind that in all these modes we have protection allowing you to use ExaPen to find a short circuit. To do so, you just need to connect it instead of a blown fuse, adjust the current accordingly, and then use ExaPen protection without wasting disposable fuses. Go to the main menu. As you can guess by the icon, the next mode allows you to control the load by battery ground through the protection system. The functionality is the same as all the modes described earlier. So just let me show you how it works, without repeating everything again. In the first submode, with the button control, and with pulse width modulation. Finally, the last mode of operation is a mini oscilloscope. It allows to perform express measurement of automotive signal parameters. The device can display signals with voltage level from 0 to 30 volts and frequency range up to 2 kHz. The scale of the signal adjusts automatically, but you also can adjust the scale manually using the arrows. The device displays the upper limit of the signal, frequency, and the fill factor of the square signal. This functionality is quite enough to quickly check if you have signals from crankshaft and camshaft sensors, check the control signals of ignition coils, injectors, solenoids, and other actuators. We also noted that many users prefer working with the device using their left hand. So we added the necessary settings for you. To activate this, you need to enter the setting mode and hold down the selection button. After that, the device will reboot and start working with the inverted screen. Thank you for watching. We are very excited to hear what you think about ExaPen. You can find a more detailed description and place a pre-order via the link below the video. Stay tuned with ROTKEE social networks and don't miss new products coming soon.